Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix video not playing error in Windows PC. So guys, error is we cannot find an audio device, make sure headphone or speaker are connected. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. And click on apps and click on apps and feature and click on search bar and type movie and TV video player and click on three dots and click on advanced option and scroll down, click on repair and click on reset, again click on reset. This process will take some time, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting. Method number 2, remove your headphone or speaker cable in your PC and wait for 10 seconds. Again reconnect your speaker or headphone. I hope problem is solved. If not solve your problem, follow the last method. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type store. Click to open Microsoft Store and click on search bar and type movie and TV video player. So guys, you can see here movie and TV video player app showing. Just click to open app info and click on update. Make sure movie and TV video player app is up to date. If update option showing, click to update and close the Microsoft Store and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve video not playing error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.